Yeah. It's R.A.P. back again. Getting ready to really talk to you. Listen. Yo, check it. Black helicopters, dead butterflies. A daughter cries when her mother dies. The father's eyes are all full of compromise. All the lies would just straight up leave her mortified. But she must stay fortified, although she tries to realize that the evidence has all been fertilized. Seeds planted into their children's minds, gives them the right to patronize and be forever blind to the real vibes and all the signs. They fantasize about the newest rides, newest crimes, and also they shoot for dimes. It's suicide the way we criticize and euthanize a billion lives. These are the times we live inside, the devil flies in our skies. Set a prize for the enterprise. Seeing these lines, we must all compromise and visualize to live our lives by standing up for our rights. Let's all rise up so high they couldn't reach us up at further heights. I'm here to wise up all of you and try to murder mics. No bad advice, come up with some shit that burner writes. Overpriced, underlooking, overliked. Bugs Bunny with the overbite. Shit, I ain't doing this all night. Black helicopters all around me. Black helicopters all around me. Now I'm in a dark place with these helicopters all around me. All around me. Black helicopters all around me. Black helicopters all around me. Now I'm in a dark place with these helicopters all around me. All around me. People need to understand I'm not doing this for 100 grand, nor to make it with my fans. Divided we fall, united we stand. That's the plan. Swinging the sword in my hand. Tired of these helicopters on my land. Give them the can. Damn, make them sorry they ran. Straight for the brand. Not with the clan and we still follow that man. Can you believe this? How we are and how we act. Striking the bar, I'm very apt and impartial. To kill the game like Marshall. With the legs of a barstool. Beat it to death with a parcel. Watch an episode of Narco and I'm back in this arsehole. But sir, your card is still charged though. I pull a card out of some pants that were cargo. Ask how fast can my car go. But I don't think my insult went far though. Chased by the police in the lane that was carpooled. And I pulled the e-brake while I was startled. I drift, hit a truck and a car full of a family and killed the partial. Then the mother died in front of the daughter and the father only felt more harmful. Think about it. Black helicopters all around me. Now I'm in a dark place with these helicopters all around me. All around me. Black helicopters all around me. Black helicopters all around me. Now I'm in a dark place with these helicopters all around me. All around me. See, and the problem of the story is that this family and single man lived their lives as the machine told them to. They were told everything would be okay and they would live amazing lives. All these false idols and ideas in our heads would play no part in who we truly become in the future. That us as a collective of people never have to worry about the shortcomings that are hidden from us by our government and the people we trust in. That man and family died believing in a higher power that never had the chance to save them. And for that reason, I will always only trust us and our people. But never the ones with false power. We could stand up. We could beat them. It takes real sacrifice. Are you ready?
Ready, ready.
R.A.P. Bitch.